And they're off to Blave, slow to begin. Also, Hauser Sugar broke with him, but drops back quickly to last position. So Willie Be Mine was out first from Louis Lunchbox to lead by a head. It's the Journey in good position in the opening furlong in third. Then it's Minor Legend in fourth, then Grecian Prince in advance of To Blave, and Hauser Sugar is last and about 13 lengths off the pace of Willie Be Mine, who shows the way past the half-mile pole three-quarters from Louis Lunchbox and It's the Journey. Grecian Prince, Minor Legend saving ground as they race into the turn, and To Blave and Hauser Sugar still got about 10 lengths to make up. Around that turn, and it's Willie Be Mine. Now it's the Journey moves second on the outside. Louis Lunchbox, Grecian Prince. The inside is Minor Legend driven along as they reach the quarter pole. And To Blave and Hauser Sugar tries to advance on the back of the pack while saving ground. They're into the stretch, and It's the Journey takes the lead from Willie Be Mine. The others better get going. Hauser Sugar saving ground is pushed just into third in that last furlong. It's the Journey and Willie Be Mine. Hauser Sugar, To Blave on the outside, and Grecian Prince. Then Minor Legend, a 16th left to go. It's the Journey with a good journey under Julian Pimentel to coast home by four lengths. Willie Be Mine, then To Blave and Hauser Sugar and Grecian Prince.